Welcome to the Digital SMB Summit, which is being organized by Express Computers, and it's my great pleasure to speak to you today. Small and medium-sized businesses, I truly believe, are the backbone of our economy. If you look at it from a metrics perspective, SMBs contribute to nearly 29% of the country's GDP. And in fact, if you look at the gross industrial value add, it is a whopping 40%. And of course, from an exports perspective, it's a very similar number. Very, very impressive numbers in terms of the employment that small, mid-sized businesses and MSMEs contribute to our country, more than 120 million people. And in fact, SMBs, MSMEs are the second largest employers after agriculture. In short, MSMEs and SMBs, to my mind, are the backbone of our economy. They are the backbone of our country. And growth of this sector is super critical to India achieving its cherished goal and status of being a developed country and a developed economy in the foreseeable future. It is my firm belief that if India has to achieve 8% growth over the next 25 years, which is, by the way, the number we need to achieve to become a developed nation, it is critical that our MSMEs and SMEs have to grow very, very significantly so that they can contribute an order of magnitude higher than what we are seeing right now. So how does one go about this journey of achieving supernormal growth? And I'm going to spend a few minutes to share some perspectives in this area.